Hi there, this is Jonathan from Spotahorn London. Today I'm in Walthamstow. It's a residential neighborhood in North London. The connections to the house are Walthamstow Central. You have the National Rail and the Victoria Line there. And you also have Walthamstow Queen's Road for the overwhelm. This is a 10 bedroom house with 3 floors, 3 bathrooms, and today I'm going to show you 9 bedrooms.
Okay, here we are. This is the hallway. We have a mirror here, and let's check here to the right the first bedroom. So you see, it's really spacious. We have wooden floor in all the bedrooms, central heating as well with gas. And look this. Wait, let's check the street through the window. We have a coffee table here. What else? So this is the double bed, the chest of drawers, a side table there, and we have 2 big wardrobes here, and a guitar as well. Okay, let's continue. Here we have another bedroom, but it's not available at the moment. And so let's check here. We have another one. So here we have a single bed, we have a side table, we have the wardrobe and a big mirror here. So that's the room. It's not an interior room, I mean we have a window here, but no views, just to the stars. Okay, so that was another bedroom, let's continue. We are gonna check the kitchen right now. Let me go here to, well, this is the laundry room, so we have a washing machine, and soon we are gonna have a dryer as well. And this is one of the bathrooms. We have one bathroom in each floor. So this is the sink. We have a cupboard here with a mirror, the toilet, and of course the bathtub and the heating rails. So that was the first bathroom. So this is the kitchen. We have the dining table here. We have 2 big fridges, and here we have the microwave. We have the toaster, I mean for the sandwiches, the sink. And in the other side, we have the mixer, the kettle, we have gas stove, the oven here. We have some cabinets. And look, it's like noiseless. They close automatically. Many cupboards as well here. And toasters. As you see, we have double stove, so it's nice because this is a big house. And let's check the backyard. Okay, so this is the backyard. We have a lovely sofa here for the summer. And let's continue to the next floor. So in total we have 3 floors. This is the ground floor. And let's check the next bedrooms here. Okay. So here to the right we are gonna have a small single bedroom. So we have chest of drawers, the single bed. We also have a wardrobe. And that's the window to the backyard. Yes, it's simple. Okay. Next door is the bathroom. So we have the sink, a toilet, the cupboard with a mirror, and look, it's so nice here. And let's check. Oh, we have a mirror in the bathtub. I'm sure a lot of people will like that. Okay, so let's continue. We have another bedroom here. This is a double bedroom. So this is the double bed. We have a mirror that actually is a wardrobe. And these are the views to the backyard. And we also have a chest of drawers here. Let's check the room from here. It's really bright. Plenty of light. And let's continue in this floor. Another mirror here. And here to the left, we have another double bedroom. Okay, so we have the double bed, side table, chest of drawers, and these are the views to the backyard there. A huge mirror here, a clock, a table, small table, and two wardrobes. Okay, and here next door we have another bedroom. One of the biggest, if not, is actually the biggest room in the house. So check it out. Really, really spacious. And we also have here a massive wardrobe. So this is perfect for a couple. And this is the street. And look, so nice. So what else do we have here? We have two side tables. Actually, the bed is not a double bed, are two single beds. So it's twin bed. So you can keep it this way or just put it in two separate beds. This is the, we have two sofas, well, one sofa, one chair, soft chair. And we have another chest of drawer here with mirror. That's perfect for ladies to check the makeup. And there's another mirror here. All right, let's go upstairs to the second floor. All right, so let's check first the last bathroom. In this case, here we have a shower. So that's the shower. And we have, of course, the toilet, the heating rails, and a sink with a cupboard mirror there. You know, all the details are really nice. And let's check the bedroom next door. So this is a single bedroom, as you see. So that's the single bed. We have chest of drawers, the wardrobe. That's the window to the back street. And we have also a lovely picture there. And as you see, we have radiators in all the bedrooms and wooden floor. Let's check the last two bedrooms. So here to the left, we have a double bed, sorry, double bedroom. And we have a chest of drawers, some shelves there as well. And this is the views to the backyard. So the double bed, the wardrobe, and another big mirror. This is the house of the mirrors, as you see. And let's check the last one. This is a double bed, bedroom as well. So there's the bed. We have a mirror, another mirror, of course, here. A side table, chest of drawers. We have more storage down there. And more up there. And we have a TV. And a wardrobe. And here, the windows, we can see the street from here.
So that was the 10 bedroom house in Walthamstow. As you've seen in the video, this house is pretty big. It's a lovely house, it's well appointed, and you've seen all kind of bedrooms here. We have single, double, and massive bedrooms as well. and it's really well located. You have Wenceslas Central Station just 5 minutes or less from here, and also there you have a huge shopping center, so you will find everything to shop here. And anyway, even if it's really close from the high street, this area is really quiet, so it's a blast. And if you want to check more information, go to spotahome.com, you will find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spot at Home London. See you next time. Bye bye.